Dr. Tarnas is the least of our worries, General. The stolen data files had details, not only on the planet prison, but every weapon prototype and research facility in existence.
Our most powerful experimental weapons, and Black Sun has access to them. How could this happen?
What does Black Sun stand to gain?
They could make a fortune selling secrets to our enemies.
We must act quickly to secure these other weapons. Where are they?
3 off-world research facilities. Minimal defenses to give them a low profile. They're vulnerable.
Master Kiwix and I will split up and protect 2.
And I'll take the 3rd one.
You get the fun part, rescuing Dr. Tarnas and the copied data files from Black Sun.
I should help secure these other weapons.
If you deal with Black Sun now, we may not need to secure anything.
Hero will stay behind too. With Agent Galen leaving, her computer talents will be needed.
She can be impulsive, but give her a chance. You'll make a good team.
She's rough around the edges, but I like her.
Share what you've learned. She will benefit from your example.
We should go. May the Force be with us all.
I'll escort you to your ships, my friends.
Before I go, I'm putting all my resources at your disposal. There's a special tactical unit in Black Sun territory. Experienced security officers who've been fighting those gangsters for months. Go to these coordinates. Talk to Sergeant Nidaljo. He can help you rescue Dr. Tarnas and get those copied data files.
You've been of tremendous assistance. Thank you.
It's been a privilege working with you. Don't underestimate the Black Sun gang. They enjoy killing, and they're good at it. Kira's on her way. I'll get her plugged into our security network before I leave. Good luck.